There have been violent scenes at universities across America as students clash and riot police are called in. What you're seeing right now are pictures just into the newsroom of angry scenes between pro-Palestine and pro-Israeli protesters outside the University of California. It's the latest in a series of clashes where thousands of students continue to protest against Israel's war in Gaza. Nearly 1,000 people have been arrested, with dozens of suspensions and cancelled classes.